facing your face tonight. We're going to be following along the jaw, just like so, and up along the forehead, the eyes, the nose, the mouth, the facial structure line of your hairline, all on you tonight. So I just want you to sit down and relax. I want you to get comfortable, and I want you to just enjoy this time, okay? Okay, the first thing that we are going to do tonight is we're going to do the tracing of your lips, okay? So just relax as we get this started. So we're going to be coming along just like so, along the facial structure of your lips there, over the crest and down just like so, and then back. Did I do a good job on there? Great. Okay. The next thing, we're going to go along the upper portion of your lip. So let's just go along the upper portion just like so, up and over, and then we're going to go down underneath your lip, just back up. The next portion is we're going to follow along your jawline, okay? Your jawline. All right, here we go. Just gonna start on the outside like so, making our way down, up, over the chin, along the side of your jaw, and back up, along the top side of your forehead next, so just coming up from eyebrow to eyebrow. Line of your hair down and over. The next part, coming down your nose. So just get your nose all ready, put it out, all right, and just coming down your nose to the tip of your nose, along the nostril line, back up, and back down along the other nostril line, and then back up, following along your first eyebrow, and then following along to your next eyebrow. Excellent. So now we're just going to go and do that again a little bit more in depth. We're going to be more detailed with the structure of your face. So we're going to start with your jawline, okay? Gonna get real detailed now. So we're gonna start on the full outside this time. Just making our way down, following along that jawline to the chin, up and over that next jawline, to the back corner, coming up alongside your ear. Very nice structured jawline. We're going to come back to the mouth now. Just follow along with the light, tracing your lips, corners, up over the top part, and back down, and then through the center portion of your lip, just like that. We didn't do the eyes the first time, so we're going to go an in-depth, detailed portion of your eyes now. So just get your eyes all looking beautiful for me. Excellent. Let's do the eyes. We're going to do that first circle, and then do the inner portion circle. I'm going to move to the next eye. Here we go. Into the next eye. Circling it like that into the center portion of just that final point on either eye. We're gonna go down the bridge of the nose now. The bridge of the nose. Coming down from the top between the eyebrows. Down the straight bridge of your nose to that bottom point right there on the bottom portion of your nostrils. And then we're going to go along the outsides of them now. First outside, and then second outside, back to the center, and then make our way up towards your forehead. Now we're going to trace the outline of your forehead, okay? Here we go. Coming along the eyebrow line, up, along that hairline, back down towards the temple, making level with that eyebrow, back over to the center, to that center portion where the bridge of your nose is right there. We've traced your eyes, we've traced your nose. We've traced your lips, your jawline. We've done your forehead. Next, we're going to do the outer portions of your face, including your ears. Then, making our way down your neck and your shoulder line. So just get comfortable again. Coming back in now to trace your ears. Here we go. Doing that nice shape of the top part, coming down, doing the earlobe up to the connecting point of the first ear, coming to the second ear, starting on that top loop there, over, making our way down to the earlobe, coming up alongside the head to that connecting point at the top earlobe. Excellent. Now we are going to do the neck. So get comfortable again. Here we go. Going down that side of the neck there. Yeah, to along the shoulders. And then down that portion towards your arms. The second side. Down the arm, down the neck, along the shoulder, down the side of your arm, towards your hands. Very good structures there. We're going to go up the center of the neck now towards the chin, and then make our way to either side of your jawline. So here we go, going up the neck. Up the neck, and then making our way up the jawline there, towards the ear, all the way to the top of the ear, and then following that curvature of your ear to the earlobe, coming back down that jawline towards your center point of your chin right here, just center point, back down the neck. And we're going to do it again, but on the other side now. Coming up the neck. Up that neck. Along the jawline. Up that earlobe. Tracing around that ear again, just like so. Down the lower portion of the earlobe. Up to the connecting point. And down to the jawline corner, to the center of your chin again, and then down the neck to the connecting point at the beginning. We're now going to trace the outside area of your face, the circular motion. So we're going to start at the top part of your forehead and go in a circle until we meet that point again. Here we go. Starting in that top section, making our way down to the bottom of your chin. close to the ending portion again, to the tipping point, up the nostrils and around them, back up the bridge of your nose to your eyebrows, stopping there, continuing on the left and the right, making our way back to the center. Tracing around the eyes this time. First eye tracing around it. Making a figure eight to the next. And then to the center again. Coming down the nose towards your lips. Making our way around your lips. Tracing them all the way around. Coming down to the midpoint of the lips, that center line, side to side. Your face is very structurally built. It looks wonderful. We're going to go over that once more again a little bit quicker. You're going to follow along with the light again as we go through the tracings of your face. Here we go. Up the nose, over the eyebrows, to the center, to the other eyebrow, to the center, down the nose, around the nostril, around the other nostril, to the center point of your nose, up the bridge of your nose, to the top of your forehead, around the side of your head, down all the way along your jawline, coming to the center of your chin, continuing on the other way, up your jawline, to the hairline portion on the other side of your head, along your forehead to the center, back down to the center of your eyebrows. Continuing on, we go from the center of your eyebrows out to the side and around your earlobe now, back down the lower portion of your ear, tracing along to the top, making our way back to the center of your eyebrows, heading in the opposite direction towards the other ear, tracing around it, the lower earlobe, and coming up along the side to the top, connecting, making our way back to the center of your face. Are you feeling quite relaxed right now? That's excellent. We're going to start on the outside in a circular motion, making our way to the center of your nose, just right there. Okay, here we go. Starting at the top of your forehead and going in a circle. Slowly making our way, circular motion inwards towards the center of your nose. Very slowly making our circular motion smaller and smaller towards the center of your nose, where we end right there at the center of your nose. And now we will trace along your neck, your shoulders, all the way back up to the top of our foreheads. So we're going to start on the corners of our shoulders. So here we go, starting up the shoulders. Coming along the top portions, up your neck, along the outside of your jawline to the backside, up along your forehead, following along your forehead, making our way back down, coming along to the bottom of the jawline, towards the chin, down the neck to the opposite shoulder. And then down the arm. The final portion of this facial tracing is a quick rendition over all the portions we've just went through with quick accuracy. Here we go. Starting from the top, we have the forehead, down the jaw to the center of the chin, the other side of your jaw up towards the center of the forehead again and down the center, towards the bridge of your nose, towards the tip of your nose, back up towards the center of your eyebrows, to one eyebrow's side, and then to the other, back to the center, tracing in a circular motion, out towards the edge of your face. At the edge of your face, we stop at your ear and make the tracings of your ear in a backwards motion with the lower earlobe to the top portion of the curve. We make our way to the other side, where we trace the ear from going down to the lower portion, around and up that top section, back to the center of your eyes. We go in a circular motion to the first eye, and then to the second eye, down the bridge of the nose towards the lips. We do that first side, down the bottom and around, back to the top. We go down and create a line through the center of your lips, making our way back up your nose of your bridge to your eyebrows. From here, we go all the way down to the center of your neck. From the center of your neck, we go to the side of your neck. We go up. We come back down your jawline to your chin. We go back up. And then we come back down your neck. At this point, we've now traced your face in many different ways. You should be feeling very relaxed at this point. Traced along your face, you should be feeling extremely tired. We've gone around in a circular motion in detail around every portion of your face, tracing all the way down to your neck, to the top of your head, from the sides of your ears to the other side of your ear, along your eyebrows, along your eyes, down your nose and around your lips. At this point, we've done an accurate detailed facial tracing of your face, which concludes our session today.